This is a fantasy compilation created with stable diffusion. I thought to share the current version and ask the listeners to wonder about whose voice is this. Please make an assumption, then leave your reasoning in the comments below. In my future appearances, the quality of my narration should significantly improve.